was having dinner at a restaurant with friends, a doctor, a lawyer, and a businessman, and a high school teacher who lived downstairs from me. They got to talking about how Wall Street almost crashed, about this recession, how much it set them back. And the lawyer made the mistake of asking the teacher, "What do you make?" She said, "I make kids work harder than they ever thought they could. I make little smiley faces when I think they're being good, and you might not appreciate it, but I make a difference." She said, "I make a C minus feel like the Medal of Honor, A minus, a disappointment to a scholar. I won't let them settle for anything less than their best. I make study hall quiet for almost 40 minutes. I'll forgive your rudeness, I don't believe it was intended. But how dare you ask me, what do flies, and knowledge is a ticket to a better life. I'm the reason a lot of kids graduated. I make a difference." Her face turned red, she realized she lost it. The room got quiet, said, "I make kids believe that it's all right to dream, and with a little faith and hard work, they can do anything." And I cried the day Lamar graduated. Hey, I believe to teach is to touch a life forever, and it's what we learn today that'll make tomorrow better. I'm worth a whole lot more than I get paid, 'cause I make a difference. I make a difference.